Let's talk about Russell Brand, allegations, the YouTube ban,
and the UK and the American government sending a letter to Rumble to cease and desist. Okay, I had to look up Russell's birth chart. Let's Rumble.
Now remember, everybody, I do sidereal astrology, which is Vedic astrology, which is really what's happening in the skies right now. And I was actually surprised when I took a look at it, because he didn't have enough Gemini in his chart. Because Gemini is a jibber-jabber talker-talker and great sense of humor, which is what he has, and he always has. But let us not forget that he is an addict. He's pretty much recovering everything. And so his chart does have a lot to do with addiction issues. It has abandonment, Pisces moon, abandonment, Pisces Mars, the need to be alone. And he does talk about that. I mean, a lot of the work that he's doing right now, yes, he goes out in the public. He only likes small audiences and he does comedic acts, but mostly he likes to work alone in his own home. It does talk about finances, but it also means he's extremely compassionate. So when he got over his addictions, he utilized that addiction, get lost in my life and my thoughts, Pisces, into the higher vibration of it, which is becoming a healer, which is exactly what he is. But all this Taurus energy needs to do it in a practical, rational manner. And he never really has talked about it, but everything shifted when he had kids, when he cared more about his political views. Now let's see where his radical nature comes from. And then we're going to get back to this Venus and Pisces, because this is why the world is cracking down on him. Well, the world we don't belong in, the elite world. Oh, and don't get me started, because I will talk about the letter that Rumble sent. And back to the Senate, it's, oh my God, you guys are just going to be over the top happy. So of course I'm going to look at Uranus, and Uranus is all in favorable, it's a favorable aspect to Mercury, which is the planet of thinking and thoughts and communication. And this is the planet of being erratic and unconventional. And this is in a positive vibe. So he needs to do that in order to, this is sort of his elixir, in order to heal his abandonment. A lot of that has to do with father. So what's going to happen to Russell?
And global media war against free speech is in full swing. How do I know? Take a guess. Voyage to truth and freedom.
So what has happened is YouTube is not banning all of his content, some of his content, but they're banning him from monetizing from. And astrologically, this is Saturn opposing Venus. So what he loves is being oppositioned by the powers that be, which is in Capricorn. Now, I don't know his time of birth, but he already has an understanding that people that are in power can mislead you, use you, and abuse you. He's had this experience his entire life, starting with a relationship with his father. I don't know his real history with his father. It's just showing astrologically. And I believe that if you were to talk to him, his relationship with the entertainment industry and Hollywood. But what's wonderful about this is soon Neptune's going to hit, and that's going to give him the magic wand. That's going to give him the power to be able to manifest, and that's going to be still in tandem with the powers that be trying to dismantle him, but it won't work because the powers that be, which are stronger, more invisible forces than many of you and I understand in this energetic field, that's going to be on his side. And when source is on your side, look out, big boys. And that's going to begin in March of 2024. I believe that he's going to take this to the courthouse. Yep, Supreme Court. And he'll win. But it will take until the end of 2025 to the beginning of 2026 for this to manifest. But guess what? There's going to be a whole bunch of other people climbing on board with him. Like this guy. Yep, this one. And this guy. And this one. Now, the good news for Russell is that hardship and opposition, which has been going on for about a year and a half, that ends mid-November. So after that, he's in the clear. All he has is to look forward to the magic wand part. Now, I believe that he's a big part of ARC Forum, which is ARC Forum. which has been orchestrated by Russell Peterson and a whole bunch of other people, which comes into play in beginning of November. Isn't that interesting? So the rest of the world will find out. You might be able to threaten these people individually, but wait till you get them on a team. Yeah.
Out mainly through digital platforms, independent media, like...